Eichel moves to center. Face off for the Sabres against Winberg, and it's tipped in and around behind the Columbus net. And Vesey trying to steal it back again as he gets in deep. It slipped around to the boards and banked off the glass and out as far as center. And picked up by Columbus again and kept in there by Gerby, and he scored. Gerby let the shot go, and that one beat Carter Hutton, and Columbus takes the lead.
Well, Sabre alumni, very popular man when he played for this organization. What's this coming back? He's going to steal the puck right there. He's going to get away. Gets back up. His man drives to the net, which draws the defense of the Buffalo Sabres to him, and then he goes far side, top shelf. Look at that one right there. Just overpowers Casey Mittelstadt, able to come up with the puck and the quick shot far side.
Sabres holding it in, back to the point. Long shot, went off a leg, kept in again. And after it is Thompson. Thompson tried the short side and went across ice into the corner. Back to the point. Put to the other side, and a quick shot right on. And Hutton was there to make the save, and it's cleared down the ice with only a dozen seconds remaining in the penalty. And it finally comes free and went off a skate, but not out of the zone. Sabres trying to keep it in, doesn't work. Going back to center ice again, and here's a pass in over the line. A quick break right on. And a good save by Hutton. Mittelstadt gaining the Columbus line. Nice moves to get over the line. Got it off to the side. Oposo fires one in on goal. Less than a minute to go in the period. Chop to the point. Shot by Thompson. Tays Thompson rips that baby home, and it's tied at one.
Goal of the preseason. And his biggest asset is his shot. Right here, nice work down along the wall. He pulls it out high. This puck, just a wrist shot. He's looking to get this through, but it was a rocket. And I'm not sure if it deflected off something going in. I think it did off his defenseman that came across trying to bail out his goaltender. But nevertheless, Carlson, I think it hits it, goes up top.
Pass up the middle, taken away. Reinhardt to Olofsson. Olofsson back to Reinhardt, and he deflected it right on.
This puck, this nice D to D, quick moving up the ice, quick attack. Sam Reinhardt to the wall, Olsen back to Sam Reinhardt driving through, and Jack Eichel's coming in and support.
The corner, Eichel. Eichel surveying his options, got it to the other side.
Reinhardt tucked it in as he sailed in front of the net, and Buffalo on the power play has the lead.
Look at this. He just keeps moving. Do a few head fakes, trying to draw the guys down. Kind of brought them all into the middle. And at the right time, made the pass across the ice to Skinner. And you see Sam Reinhardt coming out of the corner. That's on his offside right there. Bang, with the redirection. That's a beautiful redirection right there from the top of the crease. Or preseason on the power play.
Now it's cleared into the corner with a shot right on by Poso, but broken up and brought back now by Columbus. Again for the Sabres. Eichel trying to weave it in behind the net. Blue Jackets coming up with a puck, attempting to get it out in front. What a save by Hutton.
15 shots at this point, and this one point blank was the last one right there. Nice quick shot by Bittner in front.
It's fed back into the corner and now cleared ahead. Dumped it over the line. Ooh, that looked offside. Anderson with a shot right on. Greasy gets in over the line. He ducks on into the corner. Looking to get it out in front and deflected just wide by Gilmore. Another shot with a great chance for Buffalo. He's got company back behind the goal. Puck squirts free and is held in there as it comes back to Harrington. They took a shot. They score. That was fired into the net by Josh Anderson, and it's tied at two.
Here's a battle goes behind the net. Got three numbers in there, but the puck pops out right there to the Columbus player. Back to the point, Scott Harrington. And the quick pass across to Josh Anderson. He snuck out the backside, and nobody's on him. Carter Hutton gets caught out high in the top side of the crease. And right here, he just waits till he goes down. There's nothing he can do.
Here's a pass through the middle. Rodriguez shooting one. And he's got foiled by the goaltender. Back to the point. Long shot gets knocked down. Kept in as it comes back to Ristolainen again. Another shot. That carried another shot. And that one came all the way back to the point. And they're firing away. And Will, another shot. That trickles into the goal crease. They all jam away at it. And the whistle finally goes.
Goes back to the point. Quick shot. They got men in front. There's Casey Mittelstadt. You got Jurgensen's, I think, is going to be the guy heading in there as well.
The pass off a skate is finally taken away by Reinhardt, but he could not get it as far as Eichel. Eichel steals it back. In front of the shot, they score! Olofsson with the rockets, and Buffalo's back in the lead.
By Jack Eichel. This is the Sabres breaking out of their zone. A little bit scrambly to start. Nathan Gerby puts it back to his man, but good pressure right there by Jack Eichel. Good stick. He's able to take that puck away and turn and instantly feed it to the front to Victor Olsson for his third goal in three games here in preseason. But watch the release when he takes that shot. It's on his stick for a millisecond. Boom, there it is, far side of the net.
And a couple of players get their skates locked up in the corner. Rodriguez was one of them, and the other one became in front of the net. Another shot, what a save by the goaltender, as Skinner was robbed. Leaves it back there. Came across ice, and another opportunity for Buffalo. Back to Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt leaves it. Here's Ristolainen in front of his shot. That one, well, at the goalpost, I think. Back to the point it comes. Blue Jackets with 2 minutes remaining, coming back down the ice, but Scandella takes it away. Then he lost it. It came in front. Backhand! They score! On the backhand, it deflected in, and it's tied at 3.
Bit by the looks of it. See, they're coming in on pressure. Here's the shot. And oh, it is deflected. Nathan Gerby in front. It deflects this puck. Watch 63 work his way to the middle. The shot comes, and Nathan Gerby coming out from the right side. He redirects that puck just inside the post. Goes off his stick, off the right leg.
There again, he was all ready to tee up and let her rip. Yeah, the Blue Jackets battling for it in front of the net, and bodies flying around there as Bemstrom got knocked down, or Brinstrom, I beg your pardon. And another opportunity, albeit not the greatest in the world, and only 5 seconds to go, and you know that this game is going to end up 3-3, and we're going to OT.
End the game, and you got Jack with Sam Reinhardt and Miller to start.
Tip back for Colin Miller, and he'll sail around behind the net. Darlene's still got the puck, though, and walks in on the backhand with a shot that just misses. Columbus trying to come back, stolen away by Johansson. Johansson over the line, takes his shot, scores! Marcus Johansson, the patience of Job, I call it. And Buffalo wins it 4-3 in overtime.
And the goaltender was it. Right here, bad play coming out of Columbus end, turns a turnover. Right here, he just kind of inches his way, uses Skinner as the decoy. And as soon as that defenseman just snuck over just far enough and got that stick out of the way, froze the goaltender and went short side, top shelf. And that's a beautiful shot, beautiful goal by Marcus Johansson.